be more independent. So he asked for a gathering. And so my father went and told him what he want, what he thought would be good for tribes, especially our tribe. And that was the passing of the Self-Determination Act.